Jai Shri Krishna. Today we are going to see the drumstick plant. So drumstick plant is a very nicely used plant. Everybody uses the drumstick plant and drumstick pods and all of these things. So it's a very important plant in an Indian's life. So this particular plant is almost on every single place. So there are some secrets that people don't know about this plant is what we are going to discuss today. So the botanical name of this plant is Moringa oilifera. The name is drumstick in English and the Sanskrit name is Shighru. So I'll show you the leaf of this plant. Yes. So this is the soppu, or we call it the leaf of this plant. So now getting down off the tree, it's looking difficult. So now we are going to see the sappu of this plant. So this is a leaf, and the leaf is very circular. There are many parts in the leaf. So one is the stem, and the leaf leaves also very important. So now we are going to see the diseases that this plant can cure. So first of all, this plant can cure. So it's called Tikshna Gandha and Shighru in Sanskrit, and it's also called drumstick and horseradish tree in English. And it cures headache with its root juice. So the root of this plant is very helpful in curing headache. And also the next thing it can cure is the eye disorder. So paste a cake on its eyes. So there's a cake of this plant. So you have to paste this on the eyes. That means you have to put it nicely on the eye. Then this cures, easily this cures the diseases that can be caused by eye problems. Then voice. So the decoction of this root, the root has to be boiled, and the decoction of this root will be helpful in curing hoarseness of voice. And also gum in your mouth. Just keep if you have teeth problems, that for example you have gum problems, bleeding teeth, all of these things, then you can just keep the gum in your mouth, and it's extremely helpful. So now we are going to see the sesame plus leaves. Just you have to take sesame in half quantity, leaves in half quantity, 50-50, and then it can cure pain all around the body. Wherever you have lots of pain, just apply this this cake of sesame and leaves, and it's very helpful. So the name of this is Moringa oilifera, and it also has two important chemicals. Their name is pterygospermin and morinjin. So there are two kinds of varieties in this. We have the white variety, which grows everywhere. The black variety, the red variety is very rare to find. So these are the two kinds in Moringa oilifera. And now we have ended the video of this particular plant, Moringa oilifera. It's really, really difficult to get off this plant. Thank you. Jai Shri Krishna.
Number 10. Chappale.
So, kelag yeng birthi anta prashne. Prashne kundali akon nodu.
Iga banda suddi. Impos zimbaga saagane thotadalli. Ondu prani marakke hattutte. Prani hesaru Abhijaya. ಮೇಲೆ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಹತ್ಬಿಟ್ಲು ಕೆಳಗಡೆ ಹೆಂಗೆ ಇಳಿತಾಳೆ ನೋಡು ಬಿಡಮ್ಮ, ಇದು ನಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರಶ್ನೆ. ಟಿವಿ ನೈನ್ ಪವರ್ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಶ್ರೀನಿವಾಸ್.
ಇವಾಗ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಅವಳು ಲೈಟು ಆಲ್ಟು ಅಲ್ಲೇ
ಕಾಲು ಯಾಕೆ ಇಳಿಯಲು ತುಂಬಾ ಕಷ್ಟ ಆಗುತ್ತಿದೆ, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಲಾರಿ ಬೇಕು.
ಲಾರಿ ಬರ್ಬೇಕು,
ಲಾರಿ ಬರ್ಬೇಕು, ಜೆ ಸಿ ಬಿ ತರಿಸ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ವಿನಂತಿ ಬೇಡ್ಕೊತಾ ಇದೀವಿ.
Jai Shri Krishna, welcome to primitivekids.com and now today we are going to see about the tree Shigru. It's a wonderful tree and this is an extremely good tree. It's used for many different kinds of cooking recipes too. So let's show you how to take one Shigru out. Actually I know Shigrus now, but that's okay. We'll be able to just sit up on here. And I would like to tell you a few facts about this tree. So, since this tree is a very important tree, this has many different kinds of components in it. And one of them is Turgospermin and Morangin. So, it's a very important component. So, these things are very important for the plant to survive. And also, this plant is used for cooking recipes and etc. So, it's also a very important plant. And it can cure many kinds of diseases. Thank you. Jai Shri Krishna. Can you please shut the video? Cameraman.